In this guide, we will show you how to uninstall fonts on Windows 11 to improve performance, free up disk space, and avoid font conflicts. We are making this guide using a Windows 11 device. Instructions can be followed for Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7 as well. Uninstalling fonts on Windows can benefit your system in several ways. It can free up disk space and improve system performance, especially if you work with graphic design software. Removing unused fonts can also avoid font conflicts, simplify font selection, and eliminate problematic fonts causing errors or crashes. On all Windows versions, fonts are found in a folder named Fonts in Drive C, or the partition where you have installed Windows. Usually Windows is installed on Drive C. We'll head to Drive C to open the Fonts folder. You now need to go to the Windows folder. Once you get in the Windows folder, find and open Fonts folder. You can do two things. You can simply uninstall or delete single or multiple fonts, or you can copy fonts and store them on another partition for later use. Right-click on a font and delete it. We hope this quick guide has been useful and you have managed to uninstall fonts on your copy of Windows 11 or any other Windows versions to optimize your system's performance and free up valuable disk space. If you have any questions or feedback, feel free to leave a comment below or contact us for further assistance.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.